The Kaduna Police Command has rearrested a suspected escapee from Kuje Prison. The command spokesperson, Mohammed Jalige, said that the suspect identified as Shuaibu was caught by the police operators at a location in Kaduna State while on transit to Kano.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.